About an hour ago, I removed one of my subscriptions because it just reached 2 months and it became inactive. This was not allowed. So as a result, we removed it for our warning.